Come on, guys, hurry up.
Joe, I'm not in the mood right now.
You're never in the mood, Donald.
Whoa, what the hell did I just walk into?
Joe, you better start explaining before I beat your ass.
All right. I just wanted to say that I found a new game we can play.
Did you seriously have to wake us up at 3 a.m. for this?
Not really, but I forgot that you guys wake up pretty late.
I'm not going to entertain your dementia-riddled ass. I'm going back to sleep.
Same.
Come on, guys. At least stick for the intro. Damn, I really wanted to play with you guys, but I just can't control my excitement. Hopefully, they won't get too mad at me. Salt and robbery, two of my favorite things. I can't wait to see what this game has in store.
Joe, wake up. Joe, wake your ass up.
Donald, you've been screaming for 10 minutes straight. I don't think he's going to wake up like that.
Then what do you suggest, Obama?
There's actually a word that will wake him up instead of you just screaming.
I knew I should have let the boyfriend talk to him first.
A drone strike is heading to your golf course.
What?
Now let's see how strong your addiction is. Joe, we have 4 pounds of chocolate chip ice cream.
Where the hell is it?
I lost my precious golf course to some stupid ice cream.
Why is Donald angry?
Don't worry about that. But did you really have to start playing the game without us?
Sorry, guys. I was too excited and couldn't help myself.
Great. Now we have to look at a video to see what we missed.
Maybe you can tell us, Joe?
Obama, did you forget who you're asking?
Yeah, you're right. We'll be back in a bit.
Bet. I'll just take another nap in the meantime.
Joe, wake up.
I just go harder, Trump.
Whoa, what the fuck were you dreaming about?
It was nothing, I swear.
You better stop those crazy-ass thoughts, Joe, because the only people who could dream about me is me.
It was a lapse of judgment. I would never think about that big.
Joe, what the hell did I say? I just finished watching 30 minutes of cutscenes, and you're telling me there's more?
This is a story-based game, Donald. Of course the game will be cutscene-heavy.
He's got a point, Obama. Can we just skip this part? I already forgot what we're even doing here.
I'll throw in some Subway Surfers on your screen. That should keep you engaged.
お、随分待たしてくれるじゃねえか。偉くなったもんだな。お、キリュウ。申し訳ありません。クゼの兄貴。こんな昼間から、東芝組の幹部が肝首揃えてお前を呼び出した理由、わかるよな。
神室町で見つかった死体の件ですが、やっぱりてめえか。これはゴルフどころじゃなくなっちまったな。ねえ、クゼの兄貴。
お前に取り立てを頼んだ金貸しから
組に連絡があってな。
金貸し。
東郷クレジットの社長だ。あの社長に頼まれて片桐ぶっ殺したのはうめえだろ。もっともあいつは自分のせいじゃねえって早速逃げ打ってやがったかな。たかが30万程度の小銭の取り立てで本職を下手打つとも思っていなかっただろうからな。ちんけな金貸しとはいえ同情するぜ。
まあそんなことはどうでもいい。理由がどうあれ片桐をやっちまったっつうことはどう幕を引くか。だが
ちょっと待ってください。俺は
自動出すんじゃねえ。安心しろ。片桐ったって相手も借金まみれのクズだ。臭い飯7、8年食えばこたぁ収まる。
俺に捕まれた
なあ。殺しの方はそれでお上と手打ちするとして、それより問題はあの場所からどう人目をそらすかだが。
そうだな。
それも頭から渡されたのか。
ジャカ。
Now that's strange. We saw how we laid the beat down on that guy and not once did we pull out a gun.
Thank you for pointing out the obvious, Obama. This is clearly a damn setup.
How would you know?
Because of my fake ass charges. No one believes that me, the greatest man alive, can actually do anything illegal.
つらだな。
ええ、
例の死体が見つかったあの場所はな、あそこは通称空の一坪って厄介な土地なんだ。
A piece of land that's empty is complicated.
You guys may not get it, but in the world of business, land can hold untold power.
You're making it seem like it gives you superpowers.
It might as well be, because just like real life, a piece of land can make or break any project.
I don't get it.
Maybe when you get as rich as me, you will start to understand.
針の穴ほどの隙間もない繁華街に偶然できた一坪の空き地だ。それを親父が欲しがってる。親が欲しがるものを差し出す、それが子分の義務ってわけだ。だがその場所で片桐の死体が見つかった、あの土地が世間の目を引いちゃ地上げしようにも手出しが難しくなっちまう。ほんと困った話さ。ああ、
それがおやっさんとどんな関係が。
あの一坪にはな、別の意味もあってな。堂島の親父に差し出したやつにはとっておきの褒美が用意されてる。
褒美。
おお、不在の風間の頭の後、堂島組次期若頭のポストだ。つまりあの土地は俺ら頭補佐にとってただの一坪じゃねえってことだ。まあ最初はてっきり風間の頭とつながってるお前が俺らの邪魔するためにやったのかと思ってたが、その顔色じゃ何にも知りませんでしたって感じだな。
ちょっと待ってください。それじゃ風間のおやっさんは、おやっさんはどうなるんです。
さあな。だが組の一大事に無所にいるようじゃ頭は務まんねえだろ。おまけにだ、ガキの頃から育ててきた可愛い子分が 理由はどうあれ片木をぶち殺しちまったとあっちはきっちりけじめつけねえとな。
おやっさんは関係ない。それで俺も殺しはやっていません。
そういうことはサツに言え。つってもヤクザの言い分聞くほど連中も暇じゃねえだろうな。サツには今日中に実施しろよ。それと円骨めどけや。お前も極道なら組長に挨拶しとかねえと筋が通らねえぞ。
That asshole really thinks he can boss us around.
But how do we even begin to look for him?
Hey.
Simple, we just start bashing some skulls until someone gives up his location.
We are not Batman. The police will be on our ass if we did that.
Oh my God, I don't care about your stupid debt.
Yeah.
Maybe he knows where the guy is.
Oh right, he's broke. Maybe he loaned some money from the guy we're after.
What the hell? He expects us to fight for his debt. That's some top-tier bullshit.
Come on.
Hold up. Looks like the other guy is going first.
He is going to get slaughtered.
Holy shit, he's fast.
Damn. Wait, did we just learn a new style?
What's so special about that? I can do that shit too.
Let me call Michelle and put that to the test.
Hell no, maybe you should come to the ring and see if you can beat me.
If you want to fight, then just name the place and location.
I think for now we should focus on what's happening in the game.
You're lucky that the game is more fun than me beating your ass.
そうだな。
Okay, this style better not be trash.
Huh, I didn't realize, but the more heat we have, the faster we swing.
Why do I have a feeling that's going to get really annoying?
I do absolutely no damage. Why would they give us something so useless?
You just don't know how to use it properly.
Or maybe it gets good after a few upgrades.
Well, isn't that convenient?
I knew he borrowed some money.
This reminds me of the days when I had to do some sexual favors just to get enough money to buy some ice cream.
Why the fuck would you buy ice cream? Actually, why the fuck were you doing sexual favors for ice cream?
Mm.
Hey, that's what Jill does to me every day.
Not another word out of you, Joe. I don't need to know any of this shit.
All right, you guys better take me to your leader.
Why are you talking like you're an alien?
Then what type of game is this?
Joe, go take your pills.
I'm going through these guys like butter.
Donald, why aren't you using the rush style?
Because it needs heat to actually be useful.
Then why not keep the heat?
I want to do some cool heat actions. Now quiet. I'm losing focus just speaking to you.
Shinjirarenai. Masaka koko made tadoritsuku ka yo.
Ato wa anta dake da, shachou. じっくり話を聞かせてもらう。
話？何の話だ？
今さらとぼけだって時間の無駄だ。なぜ俺をはめた？あんたの目的は何だ？
おい、近づくな！わかった。全部話す。だから、ちょっと待ってくれ。
Whoa, we actually scared him to put the gun down?
He didn't know that he was messing with the greatest president in U.S. history?
Too bad I don't have the controller right now.
I was talking about me.
You said the best, not the worst.
The worst one here is Joe.
What did Joe do?
Both of you are equally bad.
その人は… Oh.
クゼの兄貴。
Man, I knew his bitch ass had something to do with it.
What are we doing here?
We're trying to figure out who set us up, and it looks like Kuzey is the one who did it.
Can we just skip this talk and get to the ass kicking?
Hold up, Donald. We still don't know why he did it, so it's better that we don't do anything drastic.
Good opportunity. You and I 腹割って話してえと思ってたからよ。おめえと錦山は孤児なんだってな。風間の頭がやってる施設の出なんだろう。確かひまわりとかいう養護施設だ。極道なんてまともに育ったやつの方が少ねえ。孤児だからって恥じる必要はねえぞ。ただな、風間の頭もえげつねえ真似をするよな。
どういう意味ですか。
拾ってきたガキに育てた恩着せてよ。今じゃ立派にあの人の玉よけになってるじゃねえか。おめえと錦山、頭のためなら命も惜しくねえってよ。こういうの、洗脳っていうのか。
そろそろ本題に入ってもらえませんか、クゼの兄貴。あんたの話はさっぱり先が見えねえ。
キリュウ、お前、風間の頭をスパイしろ。
何？
殻の一粒の話はしたな。それさえ手にすりゃ俺が次の若頭、堂島組の跡目を。だがそのために必要なあの土地のある情報ってやつを檻の中の頭が握ってやがる。
ある情報？
ああ、お前そいつを頭から探り出せ。うまくやりゃ組での将来を俺が約束してやる。あの人をまさか お前に裏切られるとは思ってねえからな。構成員2万5千の登場会、その直系堂島組でのし上がったとなるや大した出世だ。それに例の殺しの真犯人も渡している。
やっぱりあんたが俺をはめたんだな。
さあな。ただこの話を受けりゃおめえは確実に無所行きだ。俺につくか、もう先のねえ風間につくか、好きな方選べ。だが返事は今だ。この場でしろ。
クセな兄貴。
なんだ。
あんた賢いつもりで立ち回ってるんだろうが、全然器じゃねえよ。
何？
俺のこともおやっさんのことも、あんた何も分かっちゃいねえ。
ガキが、この俺を敵に回すのか？本当にその覚悟があるんだろうな。
覚悟ならありますよ。それが極道ってもんでしょうか。
I hope we can beat his arrogant ass up. Who does he think he is touching us like that?
I wonder why Kiryu didn't fight back.
Maybe he's stronger than we think he is.
I doubt it. People like him are all talk and no bite.
Almost like a certain orange person. What the hell? Was that a watermelon there?
And I wonder why that's the first thing you noticed.
Come on, Donald. It's Black History Month. Maybe you can dial the racism down for one day.
I almost forgot it was Black History, so I apologize.
Whoa, this almost feels like a fever dream, but thank you, Donald.
For not giving a fuck.
I knew it was too good to be true.
一人でけじめつけるって何する気だ、キリュウ。俺は今日限り堂島組を抜ける。坂月返して極道から足を洗う。キリュウ、お前。
Won't that just make him a normal civilian and he no longer can intervene with the Yakuza?
You're not wrong, Joe. But I'm surprised that you actually knew the consequences of leaving the Yakuza.
Oh, that's because I overdosed on my pills and unlocked 10% of my brain.
Not even those pills can help you become smarter.
Should we call an ambulance?
I think the Secret Service has me covered. This is going to go wrong so fast.
Yeah, probably.
Then let's skip it to the good part.
あんた、
ああ、
組を勝手に殺すのか。組長に無断で
寝ぼけてんのか。もう親父なんて関係ねえよ。てめえは組抜けたんだろうが。
ああ、確かにそうだ。その言葉待ってたぜ。
何？
てめえ、
てめえ、兄貴分に向かって何しやがる。
兄貴分だと？俺はもうこの組の人間じゃねえ。あんたさっきそう言ったはずだ。かかってくんのはあんたらの勝手だが、こっちも遠慮なく手出させてもらう。クゼの兄貴、こいつは俺がやらしてもらいます。
任せる。好きにしろよ。
待て、あんたにはまだ話がある。
俺にはねえ。どうせお前はここで死ぬんだ。 もし生きて俺のとこまで来られたら話ぐらい聞いてやる。
なら首洗って待ってろ。覚悟はいいな。いつでもいいぜ。来い！
Time to beat some ass.
Can we also beat some meat?
I'm sorry, what?
Joe, don't ruin this moment with your bullshit.
I'm actually serious. Jill told me to go and beat some meat for tacos later today.
Oh, maybe Donald can pause the game while you go and beat the meat.
Hell no. You either leave and miss out on this ass-kicking, or you suck it up and tell Jill to do it herself.
That is no way to treat your wife. Joe, just go and I'll...
Listen here. You're the woman of this marriage, so you go beat the meat, bitch.
Why do I bother? Whoa, sorry for the intrusion.
They didn't wash their hands, so they deserve this ass kicking.
Yeah, I won't deny that not washing your hands after using the bathroom is pretty nasty.
But do they really deserve to get beat up?
Hell yeah, it does. What were you saying, Obama?
The guy is resilient. Sadly, he doesn't know who he's messing with.
So this is where he ran off to. Pretty cliche in my opinion.
Well, he was making his intentions pretty clear, so it's no surprise he's actually here.
Enough of this chit-chat, Kuze. Let's get this over with so we can go clear our name.
Something that you can't do in real life, Donald.
Completely irrelevant news, Obama, as I will soon be found innocent on all of my charges.
Kuze. 口が聞けなくなる前に吐け。殻の一粒の真犯人は誰なんだ。どこに隠してる。
ガキが調子に乗りやがって。下にいた役立たずどものせいで勘違いさせてまったらしいが、堂島を甘く見るなよ、キリ。お前はもうこの手で直接やらねえと気が済まねえ。
いつまで脳がきたるてんだ。さっさとかかってこい。
ああ、
かかってこねえならこっちから行くぜ。
Damn, his theme goes hard.
Makes you feel how strong Kuze actually is?
You mean how pathetically weak he is? A theme like this should only go to the main character, which is me.
Your theme song would be a McDonald's commercial.
Come on, I was still in my combo.
I have a feeling that's going to happen a lot.
I hope not, because I would legit lose my goddamn mind.
Well, at least the quick time events are cool. Reminds me of my prime.
Joe, your soft serve ass was never this hardcore.
Yes, I was, Barack. You just weren't there to see me throw down.
You literally said that you did sexual favors for some ice cream.
Anyone would do that for ice cream.
No, they wouldn't, Joe. No one in their right mind would do that.
Damn, they even got you in the game, Donald.
Why the fuck would you think I'm that fat ass?
Because both of you guys are big as fuck and are criminals.
Keep talking, but once I'm back to the White House, I'm deporting your ass to North Korea.
キリュウはお前の裁量で組抜けさせたんじゃなかったのか。そんなこと、いや、俺はしてません。親父に向かって嘘はよくねえな。兄弟、あわんでも俺もはっきり聞きました。キリュウはもう組を抜けた人間だ。それを殺すのに親父の許しはいらない。 そう言ってましたよね、クズの兄貴。てめえら、クズ。これ以上、無様さらす気か。<笑>
Well, guess all that lying finally caught up. Almost like you, Donald.
Only because those two decided to speak up and snitch.
Sounds awfully familiar.
さあ、兄弟。クゼ言の会の人間なら作法は知っていますよね。兄貴の好きなけじめです。男、見せてください。
お前もさっきまで極道だったんだ。この理屈はわかるだろう。堂島組長、極道は一度身引いたらしまいだ。お前は仇として幸せになる道でも探すんだな。<笑>
Can't believe what Joe said actually came true.
What did I say?
Don't praise common sense, Obama. Anyone could have seen that a mile away.
Sure, Donald. The question is, what are we going to do now?
立てますか。このままだと風邪をひいてしまいますよ。私は立花と申します。立花。あなたが今置かれている状況はすべて承知。Well, isn't that creepy?
You would know a thing or two about being creepy, wouldn't you?
あなたと会うこの時をずっと前から待っていたんです。
Okay, knowing someone's name before they know you is weird.
I don't think we can trust this dude.
I don't think we have a choice. That dragon looks badass.
But it's incomplete. There's no coloring or anything, just blank.
This probably has a deeper meaning, but I'm too lazy to figure it out.
Probably, but right now the question is, should we trust Tachibana?
Just like my late grandpa said once, never trust someone who can't even blink.
Joe, that is incredibly racist, but I guess your grandpa was raised in a different time.
Yeah, but I think he was lying.
Why would that matter?
Because he never blinked.
なるほど。 少し甘く見ていたようですね。でもいつか考え直してくださると信じています。せめてこの名刺だけはお持ちいただけますか？ああ、わかった。服はすぐに持ってこさせます。では私はこれで。
Okay, let us continue and...
Actually, can we stop right here?
It's finally starting to get good and you want to stop?
Sorry to cut things short, but can you call Secret Service?
I thought they were monitoring you.
Oh, right. That means I can do this.
You can do what? Hello, are you there, Joe?
I think he had a heart attack from his overdose a while back.
Damn it, can't believe Joe's heart gave out.
Jesus, Donald, can you at least sound concerned?
Nope, I'll just go and break my record of 100 Big Macs.